Slow now.
I paid top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a bullet. Hey, don't just ignore me. Come on back here. I'll race you to Diablo Ridge, all right?
Yeah, why not?
All right, let's go!
It ain't all money, huh? Whoa, now.
I paid good money for you. Whoa.
Well, I'm done here.
Jesus, what the heck did I do?
Think very carefully about your next move. Easy now.
I don't need or want your.
Easy now. Hey, hey, easy.
You got this, lady.
There's my girl.
Here.
time. Whoa, easy. You know what to do, girl.
Welcome back, sir. Take a look. Hey, you might find a deal.
Be with you momentarily. Hello, how can I help? Have yourself a nice trip.
This entry will see a war as bad as the last.
Hello, girl.
Easy now. Thank you.
Good girl. Let's go. Easy now. Easy there!
Don't run up on me like that. It's dark out.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
Damn way!
Been a little while, hasn't it? Couldn't get enough of this place then, huh? Right. What do you send me?
Drink so dame, marching Saint Shike, sir.
Yes.
Jones nearly killed his wife the other day.
Oh, look, it's the thief. I'm watching you with keen eyes this time. No funny business now. Pick what you want, pay for it, then get gone. Okay, what have you got?
Won't ask too many questions about its previous owners.
Thanks for coming.
Hey, boy. You're a good dog. All right, little fella.
Hey there, fella. Welcome back.
Can I get a room?
Okay in here? Want some help?
Well, yeah.
Good. You look like you could use a bath. Just give a shout if I missed a spot. You'll be as clean as a baby in no time.
God, I love soaking in hot water.
Oh, yeah?
I'm married. Just thought I should say.
There are no secrets with you, huh?
Yep. Folks like to get clean, don't they? Always will.
Oh, yeah.
I'll bet you've seen cleaner cows.
How'd you think of that one?
I feel so skinny without my clothes on.
Well, that's dark.
What, occupies your time away from here?
Whiskey is always a good time.
Don't think I can stay in here much longer.
Don't be afraid to come back, okay?
Drink so dang much, I'm saying shape, sir.
Excuse me.
How does you?
Mister, back again, I see.
You're very good.
Done me a service. Be safe.
Here, come on.
How you holding up?
Day. You look like you got steady hands. Come join us. This is how you do it.
Let me show you. That's how it's done.
Stupid game. Waste of time.
Good luck. You want to cut up your hands, you're very welcome.
Let's dance.
I'll be seeing you.
Morning, partner.
See ya.
So, you manage it?
Just fine.
There. Let's go, girl.
Watch out!
You damn swindler! Hey, you! I need a hand here! This damn con man sold me a serum made from rhino horn for a little problem I've been having. It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. So, which way do you
go? Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here. If you can check the other side of the river.
What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor. Don't tell him I'm here, please. Oh, God.
Any luck?
Afraid not. Might have heard you hollering and left.
Goddamn slippery son of a bitch. Wish I could have rung him up. For the common good, of course.
Hello, Mrs. Hobbs.
Hello, dearie. Hello.
Yeah, you said to come call on you? My name's John Marston. I've been sending you the animals for your art. I guess you make clothes or something?
Clothes? Oh, no, I don't make clothes, dearie. Come.
What do you make?
I make art, dearie.
Art?
Not art, but life. Life as art. Come, Come meet my friends. Come. It's downstairs. Come meet the world you helped build.
This is quite something.
It's my life work, dearie. An almighty struggle. I love this little fella. He makes me so happy. There's so much life in him, in a way. And look at these three playing poker. Oh, they'll never know who wins because they're all dead. Only it doesn't look like it. Sometimes I make up little funny voices, and I make believe that they're all talking to one another. I call this guy Percival. I don't know why. And these two over here, oh, they're prize fighters. Obviously, there isn't any prize because they're both dead. I tried this with humans once during a cholera outbreak. No, animals are better. Their fur is so nice and...
Yeah. I think... I don't quite know what to say.
Oh, I often get that reaction.
I'm sure.
Oh, here. Please take this as a gift. Because after all, we did this together. You and I are both like God now, in a way.
Thanks. I should get going.
Yeah, well, maybe when you die, somebody will stuff you. And maybe heaven is just like this. Did you ever think of that, dearie?
No, I never did. Be well.
Hi.
You okay, woman?
Never better.
Me neither. Me neither. I'll see you around.
All right. What is that?
It's art.
Oh. That's what they call it.
Get up.
It's too early.
Just checking you're alive.
Let me sleep, John.
now.
Easy now. You got this, girl.
Hey, be off.
Feel good?
Come on, girl. One more time.
Holy shit! yourself for a ride.
Can you give me a ride?
So where are you headed? Suit yourself, then.
Can you give me a ride, please, partner?
Where do you want to go?
Do you know McFarland's ranch? I need to go there.
Well, that ain't far at all. Come on, giddy up!
There's my girl. You know what to do, girl.
Hello, girl.